Joker.
I'll see what I can do.
YouTube. We're back. We're gonna go see what the fuck they doing down here. Oh, now we eking up the big speakers. The copyright strike will be incredible because these fuckers will be sitting here F5ing it on the YouTube. Wash away my pain with the rain and shambala. Wash away my sorrow. Wash away my shame with the rain and shambala. Soundtrack is freaking incredible, bro.
I can tell my sister by the flowers in her eyes on the road to Shambhala.
Oh god, she's fucking in space.
I can tell my brother by the flowers in his eyes on the road to Shambhala.
Get her out, Star Wars. God. Oh my God, she's fucking, he misses the responsible. Concentration, everybody. In the halls of Shambhala. Tell me how does your light shine in the halls of Shambhala?
The entrance to the shrine.
Still don't know. I'm leaning more towards not doing anything, like kill somebody. Like I just is wrong, but I feel
this
like Rocket.
Yeah.
I might have to go on this.
The Kree were not only skilled warriors. You can find great symbolism in much of their architecture.
Yeah, they like pretty things. We get it. Now what, Pete?
Mantis? Any pointers?
It appears the forge goes there, on the altar.
There.
Seriously?
Damn.
Well, that was anticlimactic.
Oh, shit.
Much better.
It's not working.
Relic in place. Check. Must be something else to it. Hey guys, have a look around. See if you can find anything that looks off.
Of course something's wrong, because we're in a freaking Kree temple, where everything is always more complicated than it needs to be. I mean, ain't they ever heard of an on switch? There we go. No. You were saying?
Hey, Rocket. Tell Groot I need some help with the lens thingy.
Okay.
I am Groot.
Yeah, good job, buddy. That forge is gonna be resurrected in no time.
I am Groot.
He says you might destroy it. That he hopes you do.
Is that really what he said? One more to go. Something tells me it's not gonna be easy. Okay, let's see. This big guy used to stand here, holding up that giant whatever it is thingy. Then things go bad. Age sets in.
Oh no, I dropped it! Ah!
So where did it go? There it goes! So, are you glad you stayed with Gamora?
Yes. I think staying close to my sister is what's best for both of us.
I hope so. Because otherwise I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get the blame.
Hey!
Relax, it's just a hologram.
I know.
Bounce off that fucking beautifully.
Hmm.
now, Celestial One.
I'm gonna lift it, boy.
Come on! Stupid jet boots overheated. Drax, I need your muscles.
You cannot have them. They are attached to me.
No, I know they... I need your help. I've got to lift something very heavy.
Ah, I see. You are weak. I will help you. I am ready.
Reach. Hey, Rocket. I need you to grab that lens.
Getting crushed to death ain't on my list of to-dos, Pete. I'm sure if you just reach really hard, you could get it. Maybe dislocating your shoulder or something?
I cannot fail.
You're the only one who can fit.
Ah, so it's a little guy thing, of course. Can't be that I'm the quickest or the smartest. Okay. When I get smushed, I'd better be first in line for some resurrection.
Here.
Thanks.
Interesting.
Stop.
Buckshot, she wants Rocket.
But there is still no statue upon which to set it.
I would have gotten the lens, guys. I was just, you know, working up to it.
Yep. I got this. Oh, dang it. That's right. Maybe I don't got this. Okay, listen up. I need everyone over here.
Nope, not gonna happen.
Just a little higher!
My arms can't go any higher!
Your muscles are soft.
Shut up.
Guys, stop talking.
Like a baby's bottom.
Shut up.
Ow! That's my face!
A very fat baby.
Sorry. Hey, what do I know about whatever you are, anatomy?
Idiots.
Maybe your people enjoy having their faces stepped on.
Here we go! It's a done deal.
It's done.
That mean I can drop this thing?
No!
Oh, you burned down.
These freaking temples. I'm gonna take dynamite to all of them.
Now it is truly time to decide. Turn the forge to the left to destroy it forever. Turn the forge to the right to empower it and bring it to its full potential.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Wait, his right or your right?
Oh. I don't know.
What?
Let me see.
Wow. I can't believe that almost happened.
Turn it this way to destroy it. Turn it this...
Yeah, we got it. Turn it to the right, Pete.
It's left, Peter. You want your left.
Peter, you must turn it left.
No! It's right to empower you, idiot.
Oh, yes. Go right, Peter. I am Groot!
Destroying the forge is the only way we can keep it from hurting people.
Yeah, sorry. This thing is way too powerful for anyone to wield. We gotta destroy it.
Thank you, Peter. Don't let go.
Rocket, I know you're upset.
You don't know anything about me, lady.
Perhaps she has never lost a loved one. She has only killed the loved ones of others.
Drax!
You don't talk like that to my sister.
I will talk to Gamora in whatever manner I please, robot.
I am Groot.
Oh yeah? And what would you know about it? You're a freaking piece of wood!
The process has begun. You can release it.
I am Groot.
You can't even communicate on your own. Think I like translating for you every single time?
I am Groot!
Now you're gonna start. Drax, back me up.
You are all horrible people.
No offense, Drax, but wisdom isn't your strong suit either.
Guys, we got company.
Thank you, Peter Quill. I never could have found this shrine without you. And the tracking device Jinzar placed on your ship.
You know, I didn't think you could get more annoying than that time you killed me. You really suck.
Their usefulness has expired. Dispose of them.
Joke's on you. I'm not gonna die today, baby.
Not again!
Nope! A nice try. It's a nice try.
I hate that thing.
Oh, I've had about enough of this.
God, boots are more busted than I thought.
How you like me now, huh? Huh? No!
Perish to the depths, blue demon.
He knows he can just let go, right?
Banana Slammer!
The Infinity Force is not shooting back down, but I got a gut feeling on this one.
Well, ain't that something?
Oh, Rocket's got an idea.
Stop the rodent!
Big blue lady. Not the first time.
Oh, shit.
Intriguing. Can you let me have a minute? Sheesh. Now, where was I? Well, that was surprisingly easy. Hang on, buddy, I got you! Ah, crap!
I am Groot!
It's not like I did it on purpose! Things got a bit of a learning curve!
I'm gonna make him cry.
I am sorry to have made you sad.
We should do this more often. Looks like the boys could use some help.
This won't be easy.
Hope not.
That's bullshit.
We should do this more often. Looks like the boys could use some help.
This won't be easy.
Hope not.
Hope you're happy, Quill.
You did what needed to be done.
I know I did, damn it.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so. Uh-oh.
You took everything. I will destroy you and all that you love.
Oh, no. Okay. The dark side of the moon. Right. Now we're gonna do what's up next time on the episode. Okay, I kind of expected that. You and other players defeated Nebula. Okay. Not making any... Yeah. Yeah, for sure. I was a goody two-shoes here.
So now Mantis is tagging along, but she's only creating more questions than answers. About the Eternity Forge, about Hala, about everything.
Janitors of the Galaxy, that's what we should be called. And Hala and the Kree, well, they're just the latest cosmic spill.
As much as he's wrong about almost everything he does, Peter was justified in his actions with the Forge.
She agreed with me? I mean, of course she did. Can I get a copy of her saying that?
It's what happened next that he should regret.
Oh, shit. Well, guys, that's the end of Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy Episode 3 for now. Next time, probably sometime around November, I think they'll probably release Episode 4. So that's when we'll hit it next time. But thank you guys anyway. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this really lengthy.